So this is a fun little sound effect on trumpet that might come in useful, especially if you're going to play Sleigh Ride, the Christmas tune. It's the horse whinny. People think it's pretty funny. It's kind of fun to do, and might come in handy for you. So the way you're going to do it, you're going to start on a relatively high note, and I'm going to start probably around a G on the top of the staff. It doesn't really matter where you start. And I'm going to do a glissando down with half valve. And as I do that, I'm going to do kind of a shake. I'm going to move the trumpet on and off my chops, and that will give you that kind of whinny sound that you're after. Practice it for a little bit. It's not that hard, but it's a lot of fun, so give it a try. Here's the example. So there you go. Have fun. Good luck.